All right, now that's just a little sneak peek at the hour. And again, we have more surprises coming up. I'm going to grab, if we can, the showstopper as well, because I really want you guys to get a live look at that early. It's so exciting to have it back in stock. It's available, and it's just the showstopper. It's just so pretty, and we'll give you a live look in just a second. Let's start with the whole story of Absolute. Absolute's a wonderful line here at HSN. It is, and it's very, very popular because we all get to wear what looks like real diamonds and really beautiful gemstones at a fraction of the price because we go and pick the simulated, which is the best of the best in the world, without that really high price tag. The first piece we're going to start with is what is called a simulated alexandrite. Now, alexandrite by itself has really a wonderful, wonderful characteristic. And what it is, it's actually a color-changing stone naturally. Well, it is very difficult to create a simulate that actually does the color change that you find in a genuine alexandrite, but in this case, indeed, we've done that. This one is a birthday price item at $47.95 for the ring, and the earrings are $67.95. We've got your sterling silver, and we have your vermeil, and of course, this is brand new save for our show. Now, right now, under the lights here in the studio, it has this beautiful kind of purpley color to it, but you'll see flecks of greens and flecks of blue. Now, if you were to go out to the sunlight or you're going into a different, say a different room or just a different atmosphere, you're going to see the color will change on the ring. And what's interesting, it's not just a little change. You will notice it. Like, oh, color change. Yeah, right. It's going to change a lot. No, it really does. It's going to just do this metamorphosis of color. Sometimes it'll look a lot more green when you're dealing with an alexandrite. Sometimes it's very blue and sometimes it is this pink lavender purple color as well. So it's really fun to wear an alexandrite because it's unexpected. You don't know every time you look down at your finger, it could be a very different experience when you're wearing the ring. Now in sizes, in the ring itself, we have 5 through 10 and I have 2 flex pays for the ring and we have sterling silver and we have vermeil. And I do want to explain that. If you happen to be new to our line or you've not seen it before, every single piece in our Absolute collection, it starts out as sterling silver. These are all precious metal pieces. And what we do is then it's a molecular layer after layer of either rhodium or gold. So when we say vermeil, what everyone sees, what you're wearing, what looks so gorgeous on your finger, that is gold. That's what you're seeing. It's gold. And when we say sterling silver in this line, that's rhodium. And rhodium is, of course, part of the platinum family. And platinum is some of the most expensive metal in the world. It's some of the most precious metal in the world. So here you have real, genuine, precious metal, which I think is important for so many of us. And then on top of that, a really magical stone that actually color changes. And it really is fun to wear it too. You know, when you wear an alexandrite, whether it's simulated like this or a natural alexandrite, it's fun. I mean, you'll go into one atmosphere or one room, or you go out in the sunlight, or it'll be a cloudy day, and you will watch this just change color. And as I said a moment ago, it's a dramatic change too. It's not like it's like, well, I can kind of see a little green in there somewhere. You really will see it evolve under the different styles of lighting that might be surrounding you when you're wearing it. Now, this is really quite beautiful because it's almost like a bypass ring. It's smaller on one side, and like a gorgeous fan, it goes up and over, and it gets much, much wider. So it sort of bypasses itself or actually overlaps itself. In the center, you're looking at a triangular, and it is a bit like a buckle design, but I think it's very updated in terms of not being a traditional-looking buckle piece. Once again, it's all going to be stamped 0.925, which means sterling silver. That's the standard for sterling silver here in the U.S. And then you have your choice of the yellow gold or, of course, your sterling silver, so it's super easy. $47.95 too. And the earrings are equally as beautiful. Take that last little sort of updated modern look at a buckle, and now we're going to do them as a slight drop. These aren't designed to be really long, dangly earrings. They're really designed to wear them, you know, almost with anything. This is not overly dressy, so you can take it if you're wearing it to the office. They're very comfortable when you wear them. They look great on. They're equally as nice if you happen to have a nice event coming up and you know you're like, well, you know, I'm gonna go, we're dressing up a little bit, what should I take with me? These are the ones you're gonna reach for. And I always find it fascinating is seriously what you'll do is you'll be wearing the ring and you'll be inside your house and you're like, oh, it's so pretty. You'll go outside to get in the car and you won't think about it, but you'll glance down, all of a sudden the ring will be a different color and you're like, Oh my gosh, that's so cool. So if you've not had the experience of owning a genuine Alexandrite, or maybe you have tried one of our color-changing Alexandrites that are simulated here at HSN, you certainly know what I'm talking about. But if you haven't, it's a great, it really is a charming experience because your ring changes, it's almost like a mood ring, but it's the mood of the light, not your mood, by the way. Your item number once again is 094-183. If you can, please use automated ordering. We have so much to get through in this hour. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to have a lot of fun. We're going to try to get to about 15 items in the hour. So we've already shown you four. We're moving pretty quick, but we're going to really go through a lot of stuff so you can see a lot of variety. I did want to show you the Showstopper live because I think it's so important.